A Russian spy died today, mysteriously at 50. He defected in a desert in New Mexico, sometime roughly 18 years ago. When you run, it's sometimes harder to believe that the place you left could offer some reprieve. In all, in spite of everything that's right, we seek out danger, stage our hunger well, and in the fight to sanctify the plight, we stumble into our private hell. A Russian spy died that way. An Englishman died today, mysteriously at 30. In his bathroom with the door locked in a vodka pool. Now they cry his mind was heaven's tool. Yet his brilliance still craved all the basic needs. He was controlled by men of lesser mind and steel. He tried to fight and leave those foreign sides. They left him there too long and let him bleed. And all, in spite of everything that's right, we seek out danger, stage our hunger well. An Englishman died this way. A friend of mine passed away mysteriously while driving. I witnessed heat and flies and vodka and a well-paid priest singing a Bulgarian reprieve, while the loaded anger weapons and the wine mixed with the traitors, lovers' wives, and mothers' cries. In all, in spite of everything that's right, we seek out danger, stage defiance well. And in the fight to justify our plight, we often face the devil.